Ranjana. Recently, we had engaged with a client who was struggling to hire diverse talent. They had a certain set of institutions, academic institutions, that they were willing to explore only. So we suggested them to look at beyond the pool of the institutions and also to expand the geographical locations. As a result of that engagement, the client was not only able to hire diverse talent, but they were also able to attract women candidates for that role. And all this at a much lower cost of hiring. We all know that diversity leads to innovation. And one of the first steps is to have a diverse pool of talent. We firmly believe that it's time, instead of matching skills, we start matching competencies.